Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is video 2 of 3 from the Eastern League All-Star Game Celebration. The last video I did was a charity game between two police teams from Philadelphia and New York. And this video is of the Home Run Derby, which includes 8 players from the Eastern League, obviously. And basically the first round they all go, they have like 4 minutes to get as many home runs as possible, they have one timeout, and after that the top two face off in the final round. And although for a home run derby I don't need to do that much editing, because it's kind of a constant thing, I should have more editing than I did last year. I actually don't remember how much editing I did for last year's Home Run Derby for the Atlantic League, but hopefully this year it'll be easier to follow than last year. Like I said, I don't remember what I did for last year, so I don't remember if it was easy to follow or not, but this year I'll try to make it easier to follow without me having to do that much work. But yeah. Thanks for watching and enjoy the video.
Oh no. Bug.
Chris, you can take a timeout. Minute 47 left.
The clock's back there.
Oh, buckles on there.
Yeah.
Africa group.
Yeah.
Sitting in the same place, practically.
Thank you.
guy's got it. He's judgeable. Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, I just need to take it away.
I'm
The last guy was a catcher for Reading.
Well, if you ever played that, they got 48 on top.
Thank you. Thank you.
what other flavor they have. Go chase his bastard.
Oh yeah, right in front of her face too.
Do what?
Right in front of her face.
Yeah, life of the intern.